A sad story, my own mother thinking I'm lame, cause I stay inside all day, never in sunlight, just grab the Dungeon Master book and get it done right. I'm Arthur, aka Gorlock the Warlock, attack elves, roll my dice and cast spells, the wrath of hell. I get mean with figurines, my wisdom is 12 and charisma 13. Switch up maps, I'm using critical attacks to blast an orc in half like a dwarf with an axe. I'm nice when I roll a 20-sided dice, never think twice, two holes, your skull in a vice. 305 experience points, I got a case of Keystone Light and two joints. Look around the map like, what's my next move? And I'm vexed and rude, y'all best not test me, dude. Next to you, my entity resembles Jesus. You'll get bruised when I move my pieces. Yo, it's D&D, and I'm Arthur M.A.D. to the D.O.X. I rock bars regardless. It's D&D, my fanny pack's always sagging. Leave me be, I'm playing Dungeons and Dragons. Yo, it's D&D, and I'm Arthur M.A.D. to the D.O.X. I rock bars regardless. It's D&D, my fanny pack's always sagging. Leave me be, I'm playing Dungeons and Dragons. I stepped out the game to put ointment on my acne. Came back to see my homie C-Jack me. Fuck that. I'm the Dungeon Master, I'll attack faster, put you in a cast of plaster. Whoa, gotta calm down and take my meds, then I'll make my return and burn your heads. You're dead. That's it, son, it's game over. Grab new maps from my traffic keeper folder and lay the shit down flat. This is new warfare, so prepare for combat. The damage done is 1d10, but maybe on tracks I'll throw an axe instead. I'm level 5, and when I kick shit live, I survive the giant toads and gnomes inside I reside. Up in the suburbs, I puff herb and throw verbs at dope nerds. Yo, it's D&D, and I'm Arthur M.A.D. to the D.O.X. I rock bars regardless. It's D&D, my fanny pack's always sagging. Leave me be, I'm playing Dungeons and Dragons. Yo, it's D&D, and I'm Arthur M.A.D. to the D.O.X. I rock bars regardless. It's D&D, my fanny pack's always sagging. Leave me be, I'm playing Dungeons and Dragons.